Halo everyone, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Siti Hamidah. I'm from class 3B. And I want to explain about sentence construction. How to write simple sentence, compound sentence, complex sentence, and compound complex sentence. Okay guys, before I will explain about sentence construction, I want to tell you about definition of a sentence. A sentence is a group of words that express a complete talk that always contains subject and verb as its core part. When you read, you must understand the sentence in order to get the information that the author is telling in his writing. For understanding the information, you need to look the keyword in a sentence. The keyword are the subject and the verb. The subject tell who or what the sentence is about. The verb tell what the subject does. And for a sentence construction, have four type of sentence: simple sentence, compound sentence, complex sentence, and compound complex sentence. First, I want explain about simple sentence. What a simple sentence? Okay, a simple sentence, also called an independent clause, contains a subject and verb, and it expresses a complete talk. Simple sentence include has when independent clause, can stand alone, and does not mean it is simple or easy. Independent clause is a sentence have subject or predicate and verb. A sentence have subject or predicate and have a verb. And simple sentence can stand alone. For example, Juan and Arturo play football every afternoon. The sentence is simple sentence because the sentence has one independent clause and can stand alone. Because what? Because in this sentence have a subject and have a verb. Subject is Juan and Arturo, verb is play. So the sentence is simple sentence because have a subject and have a verb. The second, compound sentence. A compound sentence contains two independent clause and joined by a coordinator. The coordinator are following for and not but or yet so or we called a fanboy. For a compound sentence include has two or more independent clause, one that can stand alone, and sentence combined with a conjunction or a fanboy. For example, I went to the movie theater on Saturday and the movie Gundala was great. The sentence is compound sentence because the sentence has two independent clause and has with a conjunction. The first independent clause is I went to the movie theater on Saturday. The second is the movie Gundala was great. And a conjunction, this sentence is conjunction and. So this sentence is compound sentence. Okay, now the third complex sentence. A complex sentence has a independent clause joined by one or more dependent clauses. A complex sentence always has a subordinator such as because, since, after, although, or when, or a relative pronoun such as that, who, or which. Complex sentence include has one independent clause and has one or more dependent clause. For example, do all of your homework before you go out to play. This sentence is complex sentence because has one independent clause and has one dependent clause and with a subordinator. Subordinator, this sentence is before. An independent clause, this sentence is do all if your homework. And dependent clause, this sentence is you go out to play. And subordinator is before. So do all of your homework before you go out to play is complex sentence because has independent clause, has dependent clause, and with subordinate. And the last is compound complex sentence. A compound complex sentence has two or more independent clause joined by one or more dependent clause. Compound complex sentence include has two or more independent clause and has one or more dependent clause. For example, because we are future English teachers, some people expect us to speak fluently, and other people expect us to write fluently. This sentence is compound complex sentence. Why? Because the sentence has one dependent clause and two independent clause. Dependent clause, the sentence is because we are future English teacher. And first independent clause, the sentence is some people expect us to speak fluently. And second independent clause, the sentence is and other people expect us to write fluently. So, the sentence is compound complex sentence. Why? Because this sentence have dependent clause and independent clause. Have one dependent clause and have two independent clause. Okay guys, that's all my explain about sentence construction. Sentence construction have simple sentence, compound sentence, complex sentence, and compound complex sentence. Okay guys, thanks for your attention and thanks for your watching my video. I hope you enjoy watching my video and I hope you learn about type of sentence or sentence construction from my explanation. I'm so sorry for my explanation is not clear, but this best for me. Thanks very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.